size of Texas, unleashing its fury on the tiny island of Barbuda. 185-mile-an-hour winds. 95% of the buildings are damaged or destroyed. That's according to the prime minister. He flew over it. He says it's barely habitable. hope is that that shift to the east continues. We'll be watching it. But right now, Irma is punishing Puerto Rico. It wasn't even a direct hit, and still, more than 1 million customers, no power. More than 56,000, no. United Nations says the hurricane could impact up to 37 million people.
Bahamas and Turks and Caicos also in the line of fire. Florida is bracing for a potential direct hit from this deadly category